I'm Jennifer Wasco. I work at Rockwell Collins as the manager of the printed circuit design organization. Here at Oshkosh, I'm actually the chairman of an organization called Recording and Documentation. My dad, Dave Yeoman, started recording the forums in 1972 so that he could make sure that the information that was being presented at EAA Oshkosh was captured and available so that other pilots and home builders could have access to the information. He passed away and I was able to step in and follow his legacy and continue recording. I started officially as the chairman in 2012. It's been interesting to watch the forum area actually grow up over the years. In the very beginning, there were just a handful of tents, actually old army fabric tents that were the presentation locations. And as it's matured and the organization has evolved, they've put in the physical buildings that you can see behind me. One of my early volunteer jobs when I was a younger person was to actually follow my dad. He had to trench and dig wires into the ground tent to tent every year, and so he would dig tents, trenches, and I would follow behind and stuff wires. But now all of the wires are pre-run, which is a blessing. And so what I basically do is participate by sitting in one of the offices in the back of one of the buildings, and all of the presenters are plumbed into a central location, and I can monitor their presentations and seminars and record them digitally. I also help troubleshoot if they've got issues with their microphones or connecting computers to the PA system. If wires break, I pull out my soldering iron and have to remember my lessons I learned in soldering school at Rockwell Collins. I've been an active volunteer since I was a child. I started volunteering and helping sort of in the shadow of my parents' footsteps at about age 8. This is my 40th convention. It's my mom's 50th convention. My brother attends annually. My boys now attend with me and also volunteer with me. As much as EAA is for me about airplanes, Oshkosh and Air Venture for me is like a family reunion. Only instead of sharing the same last name, I come together with people I've known since being a child and reconnect with them, and our common interest is airplanes.
You're holding this with your ears. This is music, and this does not happen by